In 1972, John Africa founded MOVE, an organization of black revolutionaries dedicated to the liberation of all peoples, who said,
"We do not believe in death-dealing guns.
We believe in life.
We protect and honor life in all its many varied forms.
Dogs and trees and birds and weeds, rivers, wind and thunderstorms.
Law like life we say is natural and shall not be made by man.
The system works to strangle life. We'll overthrow it if we can.
We believe in life."
In 1985, on the morning of May 13th, Philadelphia police officers fired over 10,000 rounds of ammunition at the MOVE house. And state helicopters dropped firebombs onto the roof. When MOVE members tried to flee, they were met with police gunfire. Black Lives Matter movement.